I'm Victoria from Terra Translations. Today, we're going to take a look at how working with XLIFF files can help make life so much easier for you and your translators. The XML localization interchange file format, as it's officially known, takes all the stress out of practice assignment by extracting the content from the original text that needs to be translated and condensing it into one easy-to-use file. This means you avoid the hassle of explaining the ins and outs of the entire text to the translator, and it helps them stay focused on the important parts of the text. It's a win-win situation. And if you're worried about how on earth you're going to merge the translated XLIFF file back into the main text, you can relax. When your custom XLIFF file is created, so too is what we call a skeleton file, which contains the original document structure. So, all you have to do is merge your XLIFF translation with a skeleton file, and hey presto, you've got a translation ready for submission. One of the most important benefits of this file format is that it is a standard format that can be imported into different CAT tools and QA tools. If you've been paying attention to our recent videos, you know what we're talking about.